As one writer has very evocatively written, every lynching was 1,000 lynchings, which reverberated across the land, across rivers, across mountains. There are reservoirs of hatred in our hearts that we have not acknowledged as a society. This book was absolutely not written to sink us into despair. It is only to hold up a mirror and to say, please look at this and don't flinch, don't turn your face away. I will continue to speak until your conscience aches unbearably.